Hello and welcome to the class Creating Animations Using HTML5 Canvas. This is Sunil, your instructor for this class. So do you really want to learn creating animations using HTML5 Canvas? And if your answer is really yes, then this is the right class for you. As in this class, I'll start from the scratch. I'll start by creating simple circle, then I'll try to move that circle from one point to another point, and then we'll try to move that circle in a different ways, like diagonally, horizontally, and then we'll try to add more circles, filling more colors and creating more animation, more movement, and then we'll move to the more advanced techniques of creating bouncing ball animation using HTML Canvas. We need to know the basic HTML and a basic JavaScript for this class. And in this class, not only these animations, will also create different shapes like rectangles, different lines, and more things we'll be covering in this class. So click on the enroll button and enjoy the course. See you in the class.